বৃহস্পতিবার কলকাতার পার্ক হোটেলে পশ্চিমবঙ্গ সরকারের উচ্চশিক্ষা বিভাগের গাইডলাইন অনুসারে স্নাতকোত্তর ডিগ্রি অর্জনের জন্য জিআইএস গ্রুপের তত্ত্বাবধানে 5টি কলেজে প্রথম অনলাইন প্রবেশিকা পরীক্ষার ঘোষণা করা হয়। পরীক্ষা 18ই অক্টোবর হবে। শিক্ষার্থীরা এই পরীক্ষার মাধ্যমে ইঞ্জিনিয়ারিং এবং ফার্মেসি পরীক্ষা দেওয়ার সুযোগ পাবে। এর জন্য শিক্ষার্থীদের নামমাত্র ফিস দিতে হচ্ছে। করোনা মহামারীকালে এটাই প্রথম রাজ্যে যৌথ প্রবেশিকা পরীক্ষা।
Then goes to scans through this idea, you know, and would like to see to it that whether the whole concept is sustainable one or not. So based on the sustainability of the concept, we take it over and we take it to the next level. There is where, you know, the interviews are conducted. That is where they have been asked that, all right, you tell us about how you wish to take it forward. And then again, assessment takes place. And then once we find the idea tangible, once we find the idea sustainable, and once we find the idea that it is really going to make even a little difference to the lives of the people, you know, and then we give them the green flag and then they go ahead. For which, of course, you know, we provide them the mentorship. The mentorship is 24/7. We provide them the fundings which they might need, and we encourage them to the extent that, all right, here you are, and we give them on the stable platter everything, and we encourage them, we tell them that please go ahead. And this is how it is. The idea of mentorship is such because, you know, I mean, what reminds me is of Christopher Columbus. I mean, he was a great explorer. But, you know, if you look at the history, you know, if you ask Uncle Google and get to know about Mr. Christopher Columbus, you find that, you know, he always was waylaid. आई मीन वो जो कहते हैं ना कि जाना था जापान पहुंच गए चीन समझ गए ना तो क्रिस्टोफर कोलंबस वाज ऑलवेज बिकॉज़ ही नेवर हैड अ मेंटर फ्रॉम जेएस फॉर बाय वुड से यू नो सो आई मीन ही वाज वे लेट यू नो आई मीन ही नेवर नो वे टू गो हिज रोड मैप ऑल दैट आई वांट टू से इज यू नो हिज रोड मैप वाज टोटली कंफ्यूज्ड टोटली कॉम्प्लिकेटेड व्हेनेवर ही सेल्ड इन द शिप यू नो सांता मोनिका ही नेवर न्यू वेयर ही लैंड अप whether he will end up in South America, whether he will end up in North America, but it was all random, right? It's more like, you know, if you remember, you know, in like pseudo-random number generation technique, you know, it was more like that. So Christopher Columbus, if we have to learn from the explorer like Christopher Columbus, I would say that, yes, you know, we got to have a road map. Like in the case of Christopher, it was a sea map or whatever you call it. So before you embark on the journey of exploration of the distant lands of the discoveries, you have to first, you know, have a great roadmap with you. It's a time-bound roadmap so that, you know, there is no confusion, you are not waylaid, and you reach your time in time and in satisfaction of the very sustainable discovery. So this is a brief introduction of the ideometer from JIS Group.
Shakil Akhtar, Report 24 Hours TV.